Welcome back to another episode here in the Stardew Valley 1.1. So, first Arpicon, okay, Emily, we're gonna definitely check it out. So, guys, how are you? I hope you are good. I'm not well. By my voice, by the time I've recorded the previous episode, I've gone worse. Because it's been a couple of hours, actually quite a bit. So, yeah, I'm kind of bad. So, I have a sore throat and it's getting worse hour by hour, so I don't know, but we are still in here doing stuff and we have to go drop up some stuff, so I need to get to the community center and drop the 5 parsips that we need. I need to drop up that one and give Emily the Arpicon. I've harvested all those, I have put new ones. So yeah, the day that I harvest those, and I've put some ones of them to be like, did I lose a chicken? No, but for some reason the one doesn't want to stay inside. We still haven't hatched the one, but that's okay. But that's not a problem at all. So let's go drop some stuff off, and I got quite a bit of money from my fishing that I've been doing, just a tiny bit. So do I have any junk that I have to throw inside here? I'll have to expand that one. Definitely. So I'm gonna hold for the mayonnaise at the moment. So I'll be putting some of this parsnip to be happening. So yeah, just to get it some little bit more amount. So I need to find where Emily is, but yeah, at the moment I can chop down this maple tree, because it will give me experience and wood that I absolutely need. So yeah, I think Emily, I will find it in the spring somewhere, and I don't know, I have to go check it out. But let's go finish the quality bundle that we have in the Priscilla town, in here at the community center. And yeah we got that. I don't know about that, but I think we lost that one, so yeah. We are almost close. I have to drop out an egg. I think I dropped it, so we are close to get the thingy, but for now, let's drop that one. Button complete. We got the preserver bank, that's okay. We are almost close. I need one more egg and a duck egg that I'm gonna get, because the duck, it's quite expensive. I have to save myself. So yeah, we are almost close to getting a third star. So I think I have to drop out this one in the, not in this one. I have to complete that one though. Not in here. I have found one ghost from the thingy, but I kind of sold it, I have to say myself. So Saturday, I hope money will be where it should be, but yeah, what is that? A salad. So where is them? That's cost about 10,000. I will take that definitely at some point, but yeah, not now. So that's, I think, Emily, that's Caroline, if I'm not wrong. Yep, that's correct. I think Emily, I might found her here in the home, or at least somewhere in that point, but yeah. So the parsnips, they're gonna be a good amount, because if I make them into piglet stuff, they give you about 120G, so it's not bad, I have to say myself. So if we got like, I don't know, 100 of those, they will give you about 2000, which is not bad considering what you can do and how many you spend. Of course I can sell those just like that, but I don't think there is a point. So that's Emily in here. So let me check it out where Emily will go and give her that Arpicon that he wanted. Be right back, guys. So in a couple of seconds, Emily will come out of her room to go somewhere. So we are gonna wait to come out, I suppose. Yep, here it comes. Here it comes. Come on. Oh, you followed Foss, and you, it's delicious. Oh no, it's delicious. Let's go get the duck. And do you hear the duck that's good, that's worth about 4,000 G? Yeah, because it's how that much how it's worth a duck. Seriously, I'm not kidding. 4,000 for a duck. I don't know, it's making gold or something? It will give me my money on gold? I think it will, but you know what I mean. So to get a cow, and that's a pig, the leeks burn. Let's take the name. Nope. I don't know. Nope. No. Fra. Well, why not? Fra. That's the name of the duck. So we spent about 4,000 for a duck. Wow, that's amazing. So let me go get the one thing that we need. And I carried out a little bit. I've left a couple of wood here and then, and I built this monstrosity in here. I have 15 oak thingies here to be happening, so we are in a good shape, I have to say myself, in terms of stuff. So we are getting a little bit of wood. Have to go get some more things, some more wheat to have inside in the silo, because we're gonna have 3 animals now that we have to raise in here. So you know what I mean. So yeah, that's quite a big deal. So I think this one I'm gonna put it somewhere else, but for now we have 15. If I could make another 4, it will be okay, but I don't think I have the supplies to make another 4 because we need 50 wood. So for now you will stay in here. Do we check that? I need to fill my crab pots again. So let me put some more junk in the recycle bin. So I have my fishing to level 8 and my mining to level 9. When did that get to level 9? Yeah, when that did happen. Probably happened sure sometimes that I wasn't looking. I thought it was in level 10 or level 8, I thought it was. I don't know where that came from, but that's okay. That's alright, I'm not going to say anything, but because I think it will take quite some time to get even iridium without being spawning. We put that stuff in here. We're gonna definitely need some more gram pots, and I don't know about the perk of the junk, like have a bunch of those, just not bait them. But they can produce junk, which is not that bad actually, if you consider you could get wood and stuff and refined things, but getting only like snails and the clayfish and stuff like that wouldn't be hard a bit to do that. So let me check something in the community stuff. The vault, we need quite a bit of money, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take half of those. Actually, I'm gonna take all of those and those, and those and that, and sell it like so, and that I will sell, because why not? I think the gold one will not even do something for us, so let's take some of this broken glass. We take about 3 wood, that's okay, and probably call it a day. And see what we'll get from all those. And probably I'm gonna do, I have quite a bit of, I think I have to go drop this one, but I have to get money fast. So it's the 6th. We're not doing bad, but so this one was about 1,000 something. The mayonnaise was quite a bit. The wild honey, that was 100 G for wild honey. I think it takes about 7 days to do something. We got about 3,000. Close. That's That's a decent amount, I have to say myself. If you are a great, but definitely I'm gonna invest my money. I need to get the kitchen. It's something that I've been thinking for a long time. It's something that it must happen. It can be done. It's not like it's bad, and I didn't put the thing that I have to put, and what I need to make the mayonnaise. I need 50 good food. I don't think I have enough copper bar that what we can put some to be smelted. I have to say myself, yep, we have enough of everything. But the kitchen is something that I was thinking for a while, and it needs to be done. So take that, take one of those, wait for the other thing to be happen. Go put the duck. Hopefully will give us a duck I got sooner or later. But you have another large egg that I haven't. Do I have given the large egg in the thingy? Yes, I have. So I can make it even better. I think the hatchery takes quite some time to happen. So I put you go there. So I need a way to get the other thing. So I put you, you're funny. I put you. So move that the way. So those, I think they will take a couple of days more to harvest. Those we have long time to go. So I need to get one more of those to stick inside the thingy. So put that and that and that. But yeah, I have to spend probably my rest of the day fishing. That should be something I have to say good. I have to say myself that's something clever. Probably all the day just fishing and get as much of the fish I can. And yeah, because we need it. So for you now, I'm gonna put you right there. So I don't have a duck egg to put there. I need to get money to get the barn at soon, some point, probably with the next harvest, I suppose, because we're gonna harvest parsnip for a very long time. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna check my crab pots, try to get just a little bit more bait because we are flying from the bait, like there's no tomorrow. Try to get more junk, I'm gonna put more things in there. So yeah, and try to get some fishing done today, and try to get at least the kitchen being purchased, because it will take a couple of days, but something that's gonna be useful for us, because we can turn the fish that we are getting at the moment, because all that fish, into something food that we can later sell, which is not bad. I'm gonna leave that in there, why not? And yeah, we've got another wild honey. Yeah, I think they take 3-4 days to happen. So what for some honey stuff? We need maple syrup, which we don't have, and iron. And yeah, I can see why we need so many stuff. So let me put that back, not you. You will go in here. You will go half in here. We need some more junk. Put that in there, go find a nice spot that I have, get as much as fishing as possibly I can. We have finding stuff like that, and since I have the double amount of stuff to find, we have a possibility to get two of them, and a very good quality if we're lucky. So yeah, that's something that we have to do. I think we need to get the, let's get to the quarry and take a look, not the bad stop. The quarry, and get a look at there. So a little bit of iron, not bad, it doesn't hurt a bit. Little bit of jade and just a bit of copper, actually quite a bit of copper, though the copper I can find it in a very large quantity if I want. So I can make my own cramp pots if I get stupid amounts and clay. So yeah, I have to go drop this stuff, do some fishing as much as possible, and guess I'm gonna see you just in a little bit. RV tent, and I wanna say, what, let's take the traveling card if it has anything, we have the puffer fish, we're gonna definitely take that, definitely. It has a quality sprinklers, not really. It has a rare seed, which we should have planted before, but not really, because we don't have time now. It takes about 20 something days to happen, so if I remember correctly, or at least something like that. We can check the one rare seed we have. So yeah, did quite a bit. We have some artifact that I have to sell, that one that grown, so let's go chop it down. And now it will fall from the next, for the other side. Let's go sell our findings. I don't think I'm gonna level up, because I don't have that. But we have those to put inside, so let me see. You go there. You, all of you, go inside. You will have to give you to the thing, so is that. Let's take that, let's take some more parsnip that we have, and let's go sell this 15 first, and check what we got in terms of money. So we have 6 and plus something we have, so that's okay, that's awesome. We have 53, so let me, do I have more junk? I have, probably have to make like 5 of them or so, just to have them. So you go there, you go there, and nope, that was wrong, you come here, you go there. So do I have anything that I wanna sell? Nope, not really, but this thing could go there, and I haven't put, since I remembered it, because I would have forgot it, since I already forgot it, put some rare crow in here, in this piece, since I forgot it, and I'm out of energy at some point, so put you there. I'm gonna use them all, because I'm gonna be secure about my crops, so I'm not gonna put that one over here, just to have them, why not? It's not like they drain energy or something. Do that, put some more junk that I don't have. Remember that I have junk. Like so, go sleep and see what our finding is. Also, I wanna check something out tomorrow, if that's true. So, we didn't level up, though, that's okay. So, but we made about 180 within typically the parsnips. And the fish wasn't that bad, actually. Plus the other stuff that I have left, but yeah, we sold the jade, we sold that artifact, which is not good, that's not bad. How many man do we have at the moment? We have 8,000, that's not bad. We have our cranberry thingy, but I think I'm gonna put one parsnip to be in here, why not? So let's do our daily drill. Take that out. Go grab the other stuff. And probably I'm not gonna be able to get the kitchen today, I think. Have to spend another day fishing if I wanna really get to do that, which is not bad. Or I can speed it by mining if I want, because I have to get to level 10 at some point to start getting some stuff to happen. So that is not bad, I can do that if I want. So yeah. In here nothing, but we're probably gonna leave it for a while. You can also have like the mushroom farm that he offered you, but I don't think that's something that I really want, but you know what I mean. So you go back there, like you are, you don't come. But also, it wouldn't be bad if we go process this geode, put that there, get the puffer fish, get that with us. I think I give in the board, need to give 10k. Can do that if we really want. We need to find a red, blue, purple mushroom. Have to do that. I don't know about that, but definitely a sunflower and that. That's the dye. Fried egg, truffle, fried health stuff. Yeah, we need quite a bit of that stuff also. So, but I need to go drop this to stuff. Definitely. And let's go grab some hay since we are here. Let's pat the chickens and the duck. A new baby chick has hatched. Son has hatched. See? Yep. You come with me. So, a small egg, but we got quite a bit of mayonnaise there. We got a quality one. So, let's put you there. So, did we pat you? So, no. Let me go back inside, because... No, it doesn't look like we have an egg. But, yeah, so... That I think will be ready tomorrow though, but that's all right. We have any trash? Of course we do. We always have trash. Always. Drop that in there. Let's go drop some other stuff in the community center and then get some post this process geode and just a couple that we have. Get the community center, chop this tree down and get this stuff. As you see, we got two, which is the quality one, so that's a plus. And I haven't checked the forest that I forgot to yesterday, so I lost some experience there. I'm gonna do this today though, so it's not like a total waste, but definitely next episode I'm gonna have the kitchen purchased and ready to be to do our thing. So yeah, ready to get some pretty cool stuff to happen, so that's not that bad. So we need to put all that stuff, the one part of a fish that needs to go in here, the fish tank, like so. I just need two more apples to give. We have that. We are okay there. That's done. Let's go give some stuff to the museum and get some stuff processed. Speak to Mr. Sebastian. Yeah, good day. I have an emerald to give you, Sebastian. I have one. I'm gonna find you definitely later because you're usually at 7 something in the. Near a river that you are. So, yeah. But the score flower, it will make us sweet money that I will definitely use it in some upgrades. Like the Petri Barn. The better coop. So yeah, that's a way to do it. Seems you don't have anything to donate. Seems like I have already donated. Alright guys, this is gonna be for this episode of Stardew Valley. Got a tick hatched. That's awesome. I like that. And get the... We're one step closer to completing the greenhouse. So if you enjoyed the episode, hit the thumbs up button. If you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button for more Stardew Valley 1.1. Gonna see you in the next episode. Have a wonderful day, guys.